Let's take a look at how to record and master hot, loud, and clean with Antelope's Pure2. A to D converters will clip the audio when you try to record over 0 dB. Each time the audio clips, it's called an over. Pure2's overload protection can handle these overs in a more acoustically pleasing manner. Let's play a segment from a mix. The level is already close to 0 dB, so it's hot. Now let's make it loud. First, I'll try adding 4 dB of limiting with the Waves L2. But with Pure2, we can record even louder, so much less limiting is needed. Let's turn the limiter down to 1 dB and raise the analog gain level, feeding the Pure2's A to D converter. By reducing the amount of digital processing and recording louder into the Pure2, the end result is wider, more focused, and cleaner. Pure2 is based on the design and form factor of our top-selling Orion 32, the A to D conversion of our acclaimed Eclipse. It contains the D to A conversion from our Zodiac Platinum audiophile DAC, AFC clocking technology from our industry-standard Trinity, monitor and input source selection from our Satori Advanced Monitor Controller, with power supply linear design from our Volticus audiophile power supply, and overload protection as used in our Zen and MP32 mic pres. 8 products representing 10 years of audio innovation revolutionized into one simple to use yet incredibly powerful 2-channel solution. This is Pure2.